time favorite events on the Olympic swim program, the men's 100 free final, where Nathan Adrian of the United States is trying to go back to back.
Whatever happened in the semis, you have to be more here. There's no doubt about it. They've got to let it fly. Condorelli will certainly take it out fast. He's right there with a white cap, and so will Caeleb Dressel up there in lane number two. You can see him really out very fast.
But it's a good start for Nathan Adrian. Top yellow lane line in lane four, but there is Condorelli, as you said, leading it out. Adrian just about a second behind, and Dressel, the other American, just behind Adrian.
Really busted one out there in the first 50. Adrian can see him to the right. Watch Kyle Chalmers there. He has a great closing lap in lane number five.
And there is Chalmers finding Adrian for the gold medal. Is Chalmers going to get him just ahead? Terrence got the silver. And Nathan Adrian gets the bronze. Caeleb Dressel was sixth. But Australia wins gold for the first time in 48 years in the event. And it's an 18-year-old who outduels the more established stars as Kyle Chalmers wins it coming home in a flurry.
He turned seventh at the 50. He looked like he was about a body length behind in 100 freestyle. You just can't do that at 18 years old. Unbelievable. And he comes up last, didn't have a great start. Boy, look at what, here's the turn in. Look at, that's him right there. Everybody else is way ahead of him. And not only that, but he's gotta fight that huge chop those big old boys bring in the wall. But look at the finish. Boy, he just stays long. He fights the temptation to start spinning with wheels. You have to fight it. You have to fight it. Keep that stroke long. Keep grabbing that water. And he did it all the way into the wall. Unbelievable. He even takes a breath right there. Usually, you don't want to even want to breathe. He did everything wrong. He even laid flat on his elbow at the end. He did everything wrong.
He did everything wrong.
Except win the race.
But except he won the race.